Hello everyone, welcome to today's video. So today's video is going to be a bit of follow the light with some semi-inaudible whispering, hopefully, because I am not very good at inaudible whispering. I get too out of breath, so I thought we'd do a bit of a semi-inaudible whispering. And I wanted to try out my new light. I complained in one of my other videos that my pen light doesn't have batteries in it, you need to charge it, and it's either really, really bright for like 5 minutes of filming, and then it just starts to run out of charge, and it's just really irritating. So I'm going to test this light, which I think is quite bright as well, but it's not too bright, do you know what I mean? It kind of changes the, it makes the kind of background darker a little bit, but it's not too bad. So yeah, it's a bit of a testing my new light, and we're going to be doing some follow the light with some, maybe some inaudible whispering. We'll see how we get on. So let me know what you think of the light. I've had a few comments that some people do actually like a really bright light. This is kind of somewhat in between, I think. So yes, I think I will get a couple of different lights, quite dim ones and kind of really bright ones to suit everyone's preference. But for now, this is the light that we have. So if you could just follow the light. You did a really good job of following the light today. Let me know how you like this light, but I will probably be using it in a lot of upcoming medical and doctor role plays. So, yes. But nonetheless, I still hope you enjoyed this video and enjoyed a little bit of Follow the Light and Light Triggers. So I will see you all again in my next video.